The list of winter storm names has come out for the upcoming winter season. There are 26 names on the list. The first one is Atticus, and the last one is Zion. Last season, we had 24 storms. We average about 22 or 23. So how do we decide which winter storms get named? Well, our first one last season was Abigail. And like all the other storms, Abigail had to meet certain criteria. We name a storm when at least 2 million people are under, or expected to be under, winter storm, blizzard, or ice warnings. Or the warnings cover, or are expected to cover, 400,000 square kilometers, which is a little bit larger than Montana. Last season, Abigail hit in mid-October, and our last named storm, Xylia, hit in mid-March.